going to Long Pine Koala Sanctuary. First, I see a crocodile here. Eagle. Beautiful. You see the koala there? Sleeping. Oh, sleeping so sweetly. Big koala. Oh, koalas tend to sleep a lot, like very cuddly. It is a koala, but it's not a koala bear. Some people call koala bear, but actually it's just koala. It looks like a small teddy bear, isn't it? Another one here. Look at the crows, big creepy crows. You see the claws very sharp, so when you want to cuddle a koala, you have to be careful of the sharp claws that it has. on either of the feet. This one is a cute one. Sleeps so sweetly. Look at the fish, your face is like that. Look at that. So neat, cuddly. So cute. Here in Long Pine Koala Sanctuary, this is wild turkey roaming around freely. All parts of Australia can see lots of this kind of turkeys. Yeah. Here line up to cuddle a koala so they can take photos. Too many people lining up. They're all waiting to cuddle the koala. Yeah, all these lines of lines of people waiting to cuddle the koala. Down we can see buns and some sheep. Now I'm off to see the platypus. Hopefully they got one here. Here's platypus. We can enter in the platypus now.
Thank you.
coming to kangaroo feeding area. It's a wide space here. Can you see far away a few kangaroos skipping there? Here's the kangaroo. It's cute. Aren't they cute? Sorry, it's a big one. This one is sleeping. Oh, so. Behind the fence, there's a big red kangaroo. Can you see? Show you. There. Yep, at the back. It's a big one. And all else a small one. Small, small one. Wallaby. Small one's called wallaby. one, actually, I just realized one down here, right in front of me. Wow, look at this. He's sleeping. Oh, I wake him up. Dingo here, Australian dog. Can you find any? Yeah, we got one here. Let's see. Dingo. Can you see one? Show you. Here it is. Crosser. There you go. Let's see through the hole here. This look like ordinary dog, but it is really wild and it will eat people.